in talking with some of the math teachers, it's become apparent that smart notebook math tools is not something that we have, and it's something that allows you to create equations. It has an equation editor right in smart notebook, so which is nice and easy to use. But what I've done is kind of found a workaround that you may or may not already be aware of. So if you are, you can stop watching this little video here. But if you're not, then this would be a great way for you to get the equations that you want to create into Smart Notebook in very minimal effort. So right now I'm in Microsoft Word. And up here at the top, if I click on the Insert tab, that's going to give me the opportunity to create an equation. And I can either click on the pi symbol to create my very own, or I can click on this drop-down symbol, and that's going to give me some pre-created or pre-formatted equations. So the difference between the two are I can either choose one here and it'll pop it right in, or going back to Insert, I can click on this pi symbol and I can create my own. And there we go. And you can see the difference between the two. So it's really simple to get an equation in, and from as far as I can tell, the equation editor is pretty advanced. It looks like there were a lot of symbols to click on, so that's how I'm judging it. What I want to do is get this into Smart Notebook. So what I'm going to do is I'm using Windows 7, which allows me to put two windows side by side. You don't necessarily have to do this, but it'll be easier to see what's going on. So I'm just going to click and drag this Microsoft Word file over to the left, and now I have both Word and Notebook next to each other. Now obviously, if you don't have Windows 7, you can just resize your windows so that you're looking at both. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to click on the equation, and then I'm going to left click on this little tab right here, and that's going to highlight the whole equation. Now if I try to right click, I'm not going to get anything. I won't get any options. But if I use a keyboard shortcut, I can actually cut or copy this equation and put it into Smart Notebook. So what I'm going to do is cut it so that you can see that it's been done. So I'm going to use Control X. Now you have to make sure that this is highlighted by clicking here, and then Control X is going to cut it or remove it from this document and put it to the clipboard. Now over here in Notebook, if I press, I need to first select this window to make it the active window, Control V is paste. And now you can see that that equation did paste over, and of course I can go back in and I can resize it. Now the functionality is not there. The only issue is that because it was created in Word, it's only copying it over as an object. But if you create it in Word and you cut it and paste it over here, then this is a pretty cool way that you can use the equation editor in Word to just quickly get those equations into Notebook. So again, I'll go over here. I'm going to click on this equation and then click on this tab. I'm going to use Control X to cut it or remove it. And then I'm going to come over to Notebook. I'm going to click here to make this window active, and then I'm going to paste that. And you can see here it is right here.